Me and my dad built her. It's a beast. Know what she ran in Palmdale?
No, what did she run?
9 seconds flat. My dad was driving it. So much torque, the chassis twisted coming off the line. Barely kept her on the track.
So what's your best time?
I've never driven her.
Why not?
Scares the shit out of me.